but I don't care. I'm just going to use Eclipse Classic for now. So you can download over here, go through all the links once you click that and download it. And once you're done downloading that, you want to go to a special website. Let's see, it's Bucket Jenkins. Oh, there it is.
Seb, what did you download? Did you download the 32-bit or the 64-bit?